We all know that investing in real estate is a remarkable choice to secure our future financially. With numerous residential projects being offered at low cost prices, it's far no surprise that you would be tempted to own a brand new house. However, in case you haven't maintained a good credit score history, you will be wondering how to deal with it. Your credit score comes into the picture in case you are planning to get a home loan to buy a new property. If you aren't sure what a bad credit score means, then this video is for you, my friend. Subscribe and like my channel and let's begin. What is a bad credit score? The credit score is a three-digit number ranging between 300 to 850. However, for people who never took a loan earlier, their score may be 0 or 1. The scoring is done based on an individual's past and present credit records, and hence for a person who never took a loan, the score might be 0. If you have a credit score which is above 650, your chances of getting a loan sanctioned will be more. If you are someone who did not manage to get a high credit score, don't lose your hope. A bad credit score doesn't necessarily stop you from investing in real estate. Keep your worries aside and hang on to know how you can still consider buying a property with a bad credit score. Approaches to get away from a bad credit score to invest in real estate: through real estate partnership. Forming a real estate partnership with a trusted person is a good way of investing in real estate. If you can discover an investment partner with a good credit score, then you may use their credit score benefits to buy a property. In this case, the financial burden can be shared between you and your partner. Also, the profits will be shared by the partners as agreed. While getting into a real estate partnership, make certain that you prepare an agreement document reviewed and signed by both parties to avoid conflicts. A real estate partnership will allow you to make large investments which can bring in more returns in the future. Find a co-signer for your loan. If your credit score is not satisfactory to get a loan sanctioned, then try to find a co-signer with a great credit score. It can be a relative or a friend who is willing to act as a guarantor of your loan. Before availing the loan, make sure that you have the capability to pay the month-on-month loans for the particular EMIs. Failing to pay the loan installments will not only put you at risk, but will also have an effect on your co-signer. If you are paying the EMIs regularly without delays, then you can see that your credit score is improving gradually. Real estate wholesaling. Real estate wholesaling is an alternative method to invest in real estate with a bad credit score. Real estate wholesaling includes a wholesaler contracting a property with a seller and then finding a suitable buyer who can purchase it for a higher price. The difference in price can be taken as a profit. Wholesaling is one of the best short-term investment strategies followed by real estate investors worldwide. Ask for a lower personal loan amount. Asking for a higher amount with a low credit score only shows more risk to the lender. From a lender's factor of view, those are the signs that you can default on repayment. If you apply for a lower amount of a personal loan, a lender may feel comfortable granting the loan to you, as a lower amount is easier to repay. Correct mistakes in your credit report. It is possible that your CIBIL record consists of errors. This is usually when the latest record hasn't been updated against your record. Mistakes like those can take a toll on your credit score for no fault of yours. So it is important to check your CIBIL report for free on a regular basis and correct them if any. This will improve your credit score and make you a good candidate for the loan. Of course, work on your credit score. Well, we hope that above tips will help you to start investing in real estate. We recommend you to work on bettering your credit score to make profitable investments in the future. Having a higher credit score will make you eligible for a higher loan amount at reduced interest rates. So start paying your EMIs and credit card bills on time and wait for the results. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you, please click the like button and subscribe my channel and stay tuned for my upcoming fresh videos for the week. See you.